ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let me go to a word.
Yeah.
Ta-da!
你不要弄么呀？
哈哈
哈
，Daddy。
Yeah。Theodore.
들리라. 이거 막 이쁘게 깎아볼 때 하도록.
아, 몇 점 올랐다?
He's so bad at Georgia that that just changed things for him.
System was never exactly perfect, since even small differences can become exaggerated when transferred from the 6-foot faces on the model to the 60-foot faces on the mountain. But Borglum's skill and genius as a sculptor allowed him to finesse the stone and bring the faces to light. The results of Borglum's handiwork have earned him world-renowned praise as the man who transformed a mountain into a larger-than-life work of art. Mount Rushmore is more than a mere symbol of American ideals. It is first and foremost a work of art. Yet the massive sculpture began on a much smaller scale. In the artist's studio, Borglum created a 1/12th scale model that was used as reference for carving the memorial. Today, many consider the studio model to be as much a masterful work of art as the memorial itself. During the 14-year construction period, Borglum spent most of his creative time adjusting the model to fit the realities of the mountain. Borglum dramatically changed the form and style of the model 9 times to allow for cracks and changes in conception. A stone sculptor's greatest challenge is to avoid cutting away too much rock, since once it is removed, it is impossible to replace. By constantly reworking his scale model, Borglum was able to test his ideas and manipulate the look of each face before they were actually cut into the mountain. Once Borglum was convinced of his artistic direction, he would measure the model and transfer the dimensions to the mountain using an ancient sculptor's tool called the pointing system. This technique enabled him to take 3-dimensional measurements of the model and transfer that exact information to the mountain. A bar connected to a protractor plate was attached to the top of the model's heads. A corresponding large-scale version of the pointing tool was also attached to the mountaintop. The bar extended out over the faces and could be rotated to any degree. A weighted plumb line extended down from the bar to the surface of the model. The protractor angle, as well as the position and length of the plumb line, were all recorded. On top of the memorial, the measurements were multiplied times 12, an inch on the model for every foot on the mountain. The plumb line on the mountain was angled and lowered to match the corresponding measurements. Rock rock was removed until each point on the mountain matched exactly with each point from the model. This process was repeated thousands of times during the creation of the world.
Here, treadmill, come back here, and do the same in order to